People all around the world, welcome back to the channel. And today we are in Pex Hill. And I bet you're thinking, where's Pex Hill? Well, Pex Hill is in part of Cheshire, which is Cronton. And I've been told to go up here and have a look at an observatory and a quarry. And the quarry's got a lot of history, I believe. So I'm dead excited. So let's go and have a look. See you in a minute. Bye. And this is the observatory, which looks great, doesn't it? And I believe at the top is the see the glass up there. Inside there, there's a telescope, and at night, all that opens up, and on a good night, you can see all the stars, I believe. But it's open on a Wednesday, I believe. People have been telling me. But it looks really good. Yeah. Let's have a look around. Well, there's a good view of the glass dome at the top of the observatory. Cronton Pathways. Yeah. Lots of dogs today. See all the dogs. Lots of dogs today. But I believe the quarry is something to see. What have we found here? Let's have a look. Ah. It's a bit dirty, but it tells you all about the birds and all the wildlife in Pex Hill. Yeah, United Utilities. Oh, but they had a good day here, eh? Years ago. Excellent, excellent. So let's have a look down here and see what's happening. I mean, the quarry at Pex Hill, it began as early as the 16th century until the late 1800s. And in the Second World War, the Peter Wall was used as a target practice for the Home Guard. Well, that's Dad's Army, remember that? You know. Yeah, remember Dad's Army. Just imagine Captain Mannering down here.
This is war, Godfrey. Hey. It's either the hedgehogs or us.
Ah, now here's the quarry. Let's have a look. Oh yeah. I'll try and get down there. Here we are. Welcome back. Well, we found our way in to the quarry entrance, which sounds great. Dog owners, please do not let your dog foul the footpaths. Which is correct, isn't it? Let's have a look down here. Wow, what a place. What a place. Look at this little gem. Little placard over there. Let's have a look at this. Phil Davidson. Oh, that's nice, isn't it? Yeah, it's used for climbing now. I know people who climb. Hi, mate. And it's a place to come to, isn't it? Oh yeah, here's where they learn to climb, can you see? Isn't it very peaceful? But isn't it a fantastic place? You know, you wouldn't think this was here, would you? You know, it's really, really good. Very peaceful. Plenty of dogs, by the way, plenty of dogs. But there'll be plenty of information about this in the video. It's absolutely huge, this place. Absolutely huge. You can see all the water coming through the rocks, can't you? All the water coming through the rocks. It is amazing, isn't it? I believe the quarry behind me is owned by the United Utilities. That's who owns it. But what a great place, eh? It's absolutely stunning, isn't it? You know, you go to Lake District for something like this, wouldn't you? Yeah, and it's on just in Cronton. You wouldn't believe it, would you? I'll see you in a minute. That's all from us today. I hope you've enjoyed the video. And hope you're down here. Pex Hill, great place to come to. Go and see the quarry. Go and see the observatory behind me. a little hidden gem this is. And we'll see you soon. Bye bye.
Climb that stairway to the stars, with love beside us to fill the night with a song. We'll hear the sound of violins out yonder where the blue begins. The moon will guide us as we go drifting along. Can't we sail away on a lazy daisy pedal over the rim of the hill? Can't we sail away on a little dream and settle high on the crest of a thrill? Let's build a stairway to the stars, a lovely, lovely stairway to the stars. It would be heaven to climb to heaven with you.